Let's. I got a hey from the end. Let's try. Good evening, everyone. How you doing? Yeah. Thank you. Usually I'm the one introducing people, but since I'm also performing, I'm not going to introduce myself because that's pretentious. So I'm going to introduce everybody that's on the stage with me tonight again. Welcome to the World Chess Hall of Fame Music Series. So excited to be kicking off this year's season with the music of Donny Hathaway. Yeah! And tonight we pulled out the A-team. You know, I'm blessed to, like, have really, like, friends that are really good musicians and like world-class, like literally world-class musicians. And most of them I've known since I was much younger than I am right now. So we'll start over on the keys, mainstay here in St. Louis, one of the finest, you know, jazz piano players we have and gospel players we have in the city. He is also the education director with Jazz St. Louis, Mr. Darren Pops Jackson on keys tonight. Holding it down. On bass, this is the smilingest, and I said that, this is the smilingest musician you will ever meet in your life. I've never seen anybody have as much joy on their face when they play as Jamal Nichols. And as Jamal Nichols, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. He and Emmanuel play for a little-known jazz singer named Gregory Porter. Yeah, that was a joke. Sorry, Gregory. And then on drums... we're actually quasi-related. We found out we share a cousin in common, which is cool because that's St. Louis for you. You found out you're related to everybody. But I mean, amazing, amazing musician, great, great guy, and an amazing producer and writer in his own right. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Emmanuel Harold. Your brother's okay too. He's all right. He's all right. Yeah, Keon is his brother. Keon Harold is his brother. You're the oldest brother, right? He's his little brother. Yeah, most of us North County. And East Side. And this gentleman here sitting next to me, we've known each other for some years. One of my favorite singers in town. You are one of my favorite singers in town. And I'm still trying to convince him to one day do a Lou Rawls show because he just tobacco roll. Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable, the great Chuck Flowers. Tonight. Yeah. And so now, ladies and gentlemen, the music of Donny Hathaway.
Climbing easily on the breeze. We're flying easy and we do just what we please. We drink the breezes as we drink wine, and the nectar is sweet and the feeling is so divine. We're flying easy, not a worry on our mind. The trip is smooth as we gently glide. We ride the rainbow and we see to a T how happy we can be to be free. We gather gold from the evening sun, it's heavenly hue, and we don't have a thing to do. We're flying easy and we do just what we choose.
Jackson.
Oh, the trip is smooth
as it spins around. Just don't let the spin get you down. Things are moving fast. Hold on tight and you will last. Keep your self-respect, your manly pride. Get yourself in gear, keep your stride. Never mind your fears. Brighter days will soon be here.
You know you bad when you can take a Marvin Gaye song and make it your own. You know you bad when you can do that.
Yeah.
This is one of my favorite versions of a Marvin Gaye song.
And me too.
And it goes like this.
Yes.
There's too many of you crying. Oh, brother, brother, brother. There's far too many of you dying.
Yeah.
You know we've got to find a way to bring some love here today.
Oh, Father, Father. We don't need to escalate.
Know you bad when you can take a Carole King song
that
was redone by James Taylor
and
make it your own.
Yeah.
You know you bad. This has got to be my favorite version of this Carole King song.
Put some soul on it.
It put some soul on it.
I'm a Carole King fan as well.
Close your eyes and
You really know you bad. When you can take a Beatles standard and completely jack it up to the point in a good way where people be like, is this the original? No, they covered this, right? They covered this. When I heard Donny Hathaway's version of Yesterday, it messed me up. I was like, how you do that? Like, you're a genius. to take a song that is so amazingly beautiful,
yes,
and so well known, and perform it in such a way that immediately people go, no, that's yours, man. Yeah. I think the Beatles even had to be like
that Beatles songbook.
Yeah. This is definitely a welcome addition to the covers, I'm sure. Ladies and gentlemen, Yesterday.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I must have said something wrong. Now alone, for yesterday,
oh, yesterday,
love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Saying this all night, you know you're bad. When you can take a John Lennon tune.
Yes, yes. Donny, was that amazing?
I mean, amazing. Everything he touched, he made it his. Made it his. I mean, when I first heard this version of this song, I didn't know that John Lennon wrote it. I just thought it was a Donny Hathaway song. Yeah. And he killed it. He killed it.
Reading them credits. Yeah. I saw his name down there. I got to read.
You start this, right?
Yeah.
You gonna start this?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. This is Jealous Guy.
Record stores, Joe's Music Shop, where was I? Page and King's Highway. Come on, you all.
Well.
Wait a minute, you know, kids bought basketballs and guns and stuff. I wanted records. I would walk, I'm older than you a little bit, walk to the record store and buy a 45. Come on now. Anyway.
And you bought this one.
Ooh. I was surrounded by records in my bedroom, just crates for days. So I was a music kid. Radio kid, come on, y'all.
Where do you want to do this one at? What temple do you want to set? That feel like that.
Hey, come on. Thank you.
should take so long to come to me. Oh, baby. And love, love your love. Tell me where you hiding from me all the time. Each time I tried to find someone to take your place, it was all in vain. No, their lips were never quite the same. Oh, baby, I'm not trying to mislead you. Believe me, girl, I really need you. Oh, baby, you made me fall in love with you. Now I don't know just what I'm gonna do. What you do to me, oh baby. And I love your love. Every time you smile, it goes through me all the time. Day by day, I'm falling more in love with you. And that's no lie. Cross my heart and I hope to die. Trying to mislead you. Believe me, girl, I really need you.
Y'all like that? Give it up for the band, you all.
Now, this next song, I had never heard of this song before, but it's on the Donny, one of the live sessions. And again, it's just one of those things where it's like, it just takes you out. You hear him sing this, man. And the message of the song, it's so appropriate still right now. So this is Donny Hathaway's Sack Full of Dreams.
I've got a dream for the world. The rivers and everywhere, bridges of steel and love.
that smile. Gray empty faces walk by. And hands try to hide all the loneliness. Lighting a cigarette to blow time away. Lost in the noise, lonely as the wind. People on sidewalks with nowhere to go. Can they learn to understand the world of love that I'm dreaming?
What I hope to be. I've treated you unkindly, darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. Baby, can't you see through me? 'Cause we're alone now. taught me precious secrets of a true love holding nothing. Came out in front and I was hiding. Now I'm so much better. And if my words don't come together, listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there hiding.
Let's go to the ghetto.
In the pool room.
Should we let him play a little bit? Should we let him play a little bit?
Come on, come on.
Tell him about the ghetto now, now, now.
Like that, right?
Yeah.
the ghetto. The ghetto. The ghetto. The ghetto.
He did something when people got live. Y'all know what a soul clap is.
Come on.
Do y'all know what a soul clap is? For those who don't, just watch the people who do. Hall of Fame staff, Nate Silverback, Kyle, thank you guys so much. Come back next month. In this space, we got the great, amazing, talented blues prodigy, Dylan Triplett, right in this space. We want to see you back here. Good night, everybody.